This week, I had the pleasure to welcome in a double cross tattoo, great guy, 2011 NBA basketball champion, Jan Mahinmi. He's currently playing for Washington Wizards. It was a fun and pleasure to create peace for you, Jan. You took it like a real champ.
Yeah, man. Joe will be waiting there for your shout. Joe will be waiting there. In this world of calamity, dirty looks and grudges and jealousy. And police will abuse them authority. Media clowns will not know about variety. Boom, the youngest veteran are gonna murder them slow. Rock a muffin sent to come from the bush bungalow. When I watch it make a clear road, my voice now figure out. Emerge from the darkness with me big blood to glow. Me and my demons slam and spectate again now. Some boy could have lived like Bamba Migalo. Bust off trigger finger, trigger and then trigger now. A two gun me and my bust them in a stereo. Cause I got to keep on walking on the road to Zion.
What's happening, Peter?
What's up, everybody? Just had an amazing first time tattoo experience with my boy Peter. He took care of me, took care of my vision. He made it happen, and he had no tattoo before. I'm leaving his place with my leg fully done. So it was an awesome experience. Definitely coming back to hang with my boy, and I definitely recommend him to everybody that wants to get tatted up in Miami, man. He's the man. Miami or elsewhere, he's the man, man. I really appreciate you, Peter, my guy.